there's a $5,000 increase that you're not aware of, that's not in the budget, that an alderman is now aware of, that, I don't know, how does he find it and you didn't, is my question.
I only found out because the thing came up to pay.
Okay.
So I will deal, you know, the budget will have to be adjusted.
All right, I understand that. My concern is what else is not true here. That's my concern. And who is looking after it?
Some of these numbers will change as we move forward. Some of the issues, income will change. Yes, the state of Connecticut does more cuts. We don't know where the state's going. They're cutting.
No, I understand that totally, but this is something that should be known and should be controlled by your office. And it just bewilders me how an alderman is aware of it. It's not in any paperwork that I have. My fellow aldermen are not aware of it. And you're not aware of it as the comptroller, who's in charge of all finances for the city. I just, that's a concern for me. It should be for everybody. Thank you.